I just got a stitch in his eye, as you can see. We're at the doctor right now, which is going to hold it open so that he doesn't get the ink. Yay!